upon a time, there lived a man in the woods. But this was no ordinary man. He was a mountain man. He climbed the tallest peaks and traversed the lowest valleys, always staying within his borders, and he liked it that way. But this mountain man was alone, and he had been for many years. Then, one day, he met someone he did not expect. It was a guardian of the woods, a water sprite.
You've been alone for far too long, my mountain man.
The sprite had been watching over him for quite some time. She told him to travel far to the east, to unfamiliar lands. A place where he would no longer have to live alone. He was unsure of what to do. He liked his life just the way it was, but then something deep inside of him told him there was more to his life than just being a lonely mountain man. Began to love the world outside of his borders, and he felt that he was finally free. Days turned to weeks, and the mountain man started to think that the water sprite had lied to him. That there was no place out there for him. Quickly he began to get turned around, not knowing which way he was supposed to go. His mind began playing tricks on him. Thank you. was lost. Something inside of him was awoken, and the mountain man mustered up his courage and ran. He truly was not alone.